यहाँ पे दिखाने को मिली है अपनी फिल्म. इट्स अ वेरी प्रेस्टीजियस स्टेज, वेरी प्रेस्टीजियस यू नो फिल्म फेस्टिवल. सो एंड टचवुड लोगों को पसंद आई ये फिल्म. दैट्स आई थिंक वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स यू नो आफ्टर आफ्टर योर फिल्म गेट्स सिलेक्टेड. सो या आई मीन जो अभी तक लोगों ने जो 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 वाइब दी है आफ्टर वॉचिंग द फिल्म इज बीन वेरी वार्म एंड वेरी यू नो पॉजिटिव. सो या रियली रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड कि जब आ जाएगी यू नो प्लेटफॉर्म पर फिल्म तो जब सब लोग देखेंगे तो कॉमेंट सेक्शन में क्या कुछ लिखते हैं. रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड. एंड आई थिंक सोशल मीडिया इन एनी केस there's a paradigm shift in terms of how we used to you know take social media as a platform. pehle log itna zyada nahi uske bare mein sochte, use nahi karte the. ab to log, I'm still an actor, there are people jinki rozi roti chalti hai social media pe. it's a big deal, you know. ek apne aap mein wo platform, apne aap mein ek profession hai wo, you know. so yeah, influencers and you know apne aap mein and you know content creators and unko apne aap mein profession hai abhi. so yeah, of course, I mean it has it really helps films to get promoted. it really helps actors and other you know public figures to connect with the audience one on one, and it the audience also gets to know the personality of you know the I think you know the vibe of the artist, and also vice versa. we also get to know what audience has to say about our work. sometimes it's bad, sometimes it's good. so I mean when it's good you feel happy about it, when it's bad you don't really have to feel sad about it. rather you have to take it as a reality check and feel happy about the fact that there's someone who can come you know straight away in the comment section and tell you that you were bad in the film. so I mean it's there's nothing it's wrong about it. of course you need to just learn from it. so, yeah, Varun is definitely a brother, not a friend. and I think right from Badrinath Ki Dulhania, the kind of bond I've shared with him you know has been very very warm. and you know I shifted to this city with you know only one brother, now I have two. so yeah. so I think that's also the kind of person he is. and and plus you know he loves working out. he is one of the fittest guys around. so they party, let's start working out. so I'm working out these days. so yeah. so I think mere ghar pe jo audience hai wo sabse zyada critical hai mere काम के बारे में. बी इट माई वाइफ, बी इट माई ब्रदर, बी इट माई भाभी, बी माई मॉम डैड, दे आर रियली क्रिटिकल अबाउट यू नो ईच अदर्स वर्क. सो दे गिव अ लॉट ऑफ रियलिटी चेक्स. एंड ऑफकोर्स वैन यू हैव अ ब्रदर इन द हाउस हु हैज डन सम 6-7 बैक टू बैक यू नो हिट फिल्म्स, यू हैव टू आस्क हिम ब्रो कि क्या करना है मुझे. सो या
व्हेन इट कम्स टू फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स आई हैव अटेंडेड लॉट ऑफ स्क्रीनिंग्स एंड I've come throughout the years to watch my friends' films and so on. This would be my second project screened at a film festival. The first one was Breathe, season one. We were lucky enough to have the screening of the first few episodes at MAMI. So this is my second time. I'm still learning. I actually don't know all the ropes yet. I'm getting there, but of course it means a lot. You hear about it. I mean, I think you have a Cannes that kind of sets the bar globally, and you kind of have that image in your head. And it looks exciting. And I think they're more meaningful than awards and things like that. They have a little more substance since you go watch the film together. You know, you're not just picking out who deserves a particular award. You actually sit together as an audience. And get to watch it, so it's a nice feeling as well. It's like celebrating the film as a team. So, once it's been a little overwhelming. This was just something that we all decided to get together and do. I mean, Apar and I. For Arshit, he's been trying to get this short film off the ground for a while now, and he faced a lot of obstacles. So I think he was just happy to see it through to the finish line. For me, you know, it was a nice little story. It's a nice script. Apar is great to work with. Ghazal is a fantastic writer, and I knew Arshit via friends. So it was actually mutual friends of Arshit's and mine who put this cast together. Yeah, it's very overwhelming. We didn't think that we would be here. I'm actually a little lost for words because we didn't prep for this or prepare that we'd be at MAMI Film Festival. So thank you so much. I actually use music. I don't know if that is what gets me through, but I have a playlist for every character that I play. I construct a playlist with various music that I listen to throughout that time. And I see which particular track or song fits from beginning to end with the character's graph. So pick up and drop as the climax of the character's life, or the downs and ups and downs of the character's life. So I usually have music playing all the time. My headphones are usually in, and my DOPs get kind of mad sometimes when they're like, "Oh, it's get gone, my good hand. Can you hear me, darling?" Yeah. So I'm usually just busy with that, with the music. Still finding other ways that work. I'm very excited. I can't wait for the film to release. It's been a while since we have shot the film. It's gone through a lot of changes, and we're very excited to see it through to the finish line now. It was great working with Harma, Tarun, he's hilarious. Jackie is an inspiration, as is Sushant. It's been lovely to be able to share screen space with all of these guys.